the first aircraft that is going to lead the very front in the early hours of tomorrow morning is turning onto the end of the tarmac to make its takeoff. A graceful machine, and its wingtip light shining red and green over the heads of the dark, small figures of people on the aerodrome watching it take off. Taking off from here loaded with parachutists, and taking with it perhaps the hopes and the fears and the prayers of millions of people in this country who sleep tonight not knowing that this mighty operation is taking place. There she goes now, the first aircraft leading the attack on Europe.